actually doing Special Olympics for about 20 years, over 20 years.
Kids in her life, she approaches every one of them as her own.
Coach Kathy is a wonderful woman. She took me in when I needed her. She treated me like a daughter from the beginning.
People like her and Mike are one-in-a-lifetime kind of people.
It's taught me about being on a team, and even though we lose some games, we try.
They've actually taught me more than I've taught them. They come into any kind of sport, any kind of situation, and they're wanting to learn, they're wanting to do their best. And we set the bar kind of high, and they always meet it.
Because I love it so much, it's like my family.
Chrisman is a family with their teachers and with their students, and I miss the people a lot.
Thank you for being there by my side all the step of the way.
You're special, Kathy, in so many ways. But what you've done for our families and kids, I don't know anybody that could have done it better than what she and Mike have done for the district and what she has done in her classroom and for our kids and families here. She's just the best.